What do you see here? I guess you see the water at about here. It says earth, so this part of the painting with some flowers might be the earth. And going higher up, it says fire, and we have the fire, the devil. And here is the air. In the composition of the four elements. Interesting to notice that the fire and the water part are squishing the earth and the air part. I hope it doesn't happen in reality.